Welcome to your ABS class. Children, in our previous video, we already learned about flowers, no? Let's revise once and do a worksheet on that, okay? In your workbook 3, page number 134. Okay? Open this page. Okay. First one is, look at the board. What is this? First one, rose, no? What you have to do? Riya wanted to buy some flowers for her mother. Do you know their names? Help her to write their names by filling the blanks, okay? You have to write the first letter, okay? Okay. Look at here. Which flower is this? Yes, rose. So, you have to write R. R-O-S-E, rose. And second one is lily. So, you write the first letter, okay? L-I-L-Y, lily. Okay, next one is, look at here. What is this? Which flower is this? Hibiscus. Which flower? Hibiscus. So, you write H here. H-I-B-I-S-C-U-S, hibiscus. Okay, next one is, which flower is this? Yes, jasmine. Which flower? Jasmine. So you write J here. Okay, write the first letter J. J-A-S-M-I-N-E, jasmine. And next one is, look at the flower. Which flower is this? Lotus. The national flower, no? Which is our national flower? Lotus. Very good. So, you write L. L-O-T-U-S. Lotus. And next one is? Which flower is this? Sunflower. Which flower? Sunflower. So, you write yes. Beginning letter, okay? Write the beginning letter. S-U-N-F-L-O-W-E-R. Sunflower. Okay. Next one is? Which flower is this? Marigold. Which flower? Marigold. Right? Yum. Yum. M-A-R-I-G-O-L-D. Marigold. M-A-R-I-G-O-L-D. Marigold. Next one is, last one, tulip. T-U-L-I-P, tulip. Okay, let's learn again, okay? Look at the board. Rose, lily, hibiscus, jasmine, lotus, sunflower, marigold, tulip. I forgot to write. T-U-L-I-P, tulip. R-O-S-E, rose. L-I-L-Y, lily. H-I-B-I-S-C-U-S, hibiscus. H-I-B-I-S-C-U-S, hibiscus. Jasmine. J-A-S-M-I-N-E, jasmine. J-A-S-M-I-N-E, jasmine. Lotus. L-O-T-U-S, lotus. Sunflower. S-U-N-F-L-O-W-E-R, sunflower. Marigold. M-A-R-I-G-O-L-D, marigold. M-A-R-I-G-O-L-D, marigold. Tulip. T-U-L-I-P, tulip. T-U-L-I-P, tulip. Rose, lily, hibiscus, jasmine, lotus, sunflower, marigold, tulip. We learn flowers now today. What we learn? Flowers. Okay. Today's homework is find the flowers. Page number 135. In your workbook 3. In your workbook 3. That is page number 135. You have to do this worksheet. Read the sentences and underline the names of flowers. What you have to do? Read this sentence and underline the flowers. Okay? Bye-bye. See you in the next.